The idea has been around for over 100 years, cutting a person in half and then being magically restored. Grand stage illusions like this are distinct from all other types of magic. They are larger than life exhibitions of our will to accomplish the impossible. But what if you could perform the most iconic of stage illusions right in the palm of your hands? Welcome to Demideck. After 17 years of perfecting the design, award-winning magician Angelo Carbone is finally ready to open the curtains and reveal his latest masterwork. If I were to ask you, if you think of a classic magician, maybe on stage, what trick comes to mind?
Sawing someone in half.
Here, we'll do it with you then, since you're asking.
Come on.
You know, they go inside of the box, right? And then they lock them in, and they're trapped.
I think you may know where this is going once you see this.
And slice it in half?
So now you know what I'm talking about. You're gonna saw the lady
Thank
in
God
half.
You're not sawing
but
me.
Close up. I'm just going to go right here. Usually it's the belly button. But right there, we're just going for the middle of the deck. Every single card, including your card. Here, let's see. Actually, it's not 52. It's 104 pieces. Now for the twist, I will reach inside and remove your card. What was your card?
Queen of Hearts.
Look, I'll put it back inside. Close it right there and look very carefully. I'll pull it out just like this. 104 pieces, now 52. All healed.
Are they not in half? I'm gonna need to take a minute.
Every single card back to normal. Oh, oh my God, I only turned half. That's crazy. Cause I flipped it over when I took it out. 1 second, this is actually super simple to fix. Barely an inconvenience. And there you go, you can check that out. Grab your favorite deck and perform it as an opener, a closer, or as a standalone performance.
So I'm gonna put the blade on top like so. Now, can you push down on the blade? Can you see if you can pass it through the deck?
No, it's impossible.
Yes. Hard, yeah? Stuck. It's stuck. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna click my fingers, push the blade down like so. It's penetrated the pack. To prove it, you can see. Cut the deck in half. Put it back again like so. Take the blade. And to prove they're solid, and you can take the cards, have a look at them one by one.
It's impossible.
For the first time ever, thanks to the incredible mind of Angelo Carbone, perform this grand stage illusion up close and personal.
Come on!